Welcome to another edition of Hisham Health Tips. My name is Ewoke Hisham Money, the host of this show. And today I'm here to take you down the road on first aid for nose bleeding. Now, if you have somebody at home and the person has a nose bleed, it means the person has blood running from the nose. There are some first aid things that we could do to help stop a nose bleed. You know, most of the times we panic in those situations, but I'm going to give you today key tips which you can use to stop nose bleeding at home. I'm joined today by a boy whom I'm going to use as a guinea pig here to elaborate this skill. So, boy, you're welcome. What's your name? Tell us your name.
Loma Ingrid.
You're welcome to Hisham Health Tips.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're going to get right down into this show. Okay, so welcome back. Now, if you have somebody with a nosebleed, the first thing you have to do is what? You have to tell the person to sit down. Never make the mistake of saying that the person should lie down. In other words, wait till they come and say, person will get nosebleed. No ever tell that person, say me sleep for ground. Because if the person sleep for ground, you put the person at risk, say the blood where they bleed from the nose, if you go back for the airway. If you go there, you go block. So you go block and so you know feel the breathe fine. And that one will cause other problems. So you want to tell the person, say me the person, she done. You are always make sure for keep the person in nose above the heart level. Always, for all time. The next thing where you want to do again, I say, you put the person for chair, mean she don't so. And then you tell you, say, me bend small. When it bends so, you do it now. You need help, say, me the blood where the bleed for the nose, it rush this direction instead of going back. Because if the blood go back for through the nose, back into the respiratory tract, if it block the airway, when the person know the breathe fine, if he send free the inside the person lungs, will cause problem. So you want me the person bend so that all the blood the rush it go in the direction. Then the next thing now you tell the person for breathe through his mouth. So you tell the person for open his mouth, the person breathe through his mouth, and then he uses a finger then for lock his nose. You hold his nose, yes, as if boy they do as soon as I see and so he go use his finger then for press his nose so while he breathe through his mouth. You get what do and so for about 10 minutes. For about 10 minutes, you tell me do and so, and then if you also give, which we call, say, a part, me hold out the other hand, the support, he knows in case any blood before. While he is doing this, after 10 minutes, you tell say, me stop, release the nose, and then me assess if any blood is still bleed. You reassess the nose, is it still bleeding? If it's still bleeding, you tell me redo the process again for another 10 minutes, and then you observe. And you redo about 3 times and you observe if the bleeding not stop, the next measure where you get for take them and for pick your phone, you call immediately the hospital authorities, any ambulance, or if you then have a play with that kind of service, you know, you carry the person, rush with for the nearest clinic, need to control the bleeding, you give for professionals. So now the key advice I will give when it comes to nosebleed, I hope say this small knowledge, it will help you when you for house, if you get person away, you get the kind of situation and you go know how now you feel help that person for house for stop nose bleeding. Most of the times when you do that process or lock your nose, so after 10 minutes you release them, the bleeding automatically stop on your own. So now the small first aid tip that I see my bring up on now today. So thank you very much and thank you too very much Mr. Rubisam. And we want to say continue to watch Hisham Health Tips. Subscribe to the channel, like the Facebook page, and follow our every inch of every step. You are going to learn many more things on Hisham Health Tips. Thank you very much, and see you next time.